All right, so this has been some shit here. Good thing I'm rich, because... I get to the airport. Good thing I got here on time. I'm ready to float onto the thing. You know, only buy one-way tickets. So I get there. And like, well, you can't check in because you don't have a return ticket. I'm like, well, bitch, that's when I got to have a goddamn new return ticket. Shit, what the fuck are you talking about, hell? I'm usually, I don't buy no damn brown trip tickets. I'm a one-way bitch. Continuing, it was like, well, bitch, you ain't getting on unless you get that. So I had to buy a random-ass flight, you know, random flight that I'm not going to use to saying I'm going to return back. It just, it was annoying, but it's cool. And then I missed my little boo. Okay, so.
Ladies and gentlemen, while you are boarding the aircraft, please have your passport in your hand while boarding. Once again, this is an international flight. We do need to make.
What was I saying? Yes. So I had one of my damn man trying to come in and see me at the airport. He's sitting all outside getting moved around by cops and shit trying to see me. All for me not to be able to go because of the deal with this damn fiasco. I was like 5 minutes to be able to miss my, put my bag on. It was just a damn thing. But you know what? Thank God I'm rich. I'm so glad that I had the money to be able to do that because that was some shit. Anyway, I see y'all in a little bit.
Mm. Gracias.
I have landed. I got a pee-pee. Now, oh, got a pee-pee. I'm excited. Hello. I've made it safely. Right there, some Colombian streetwalkers. Fine, too. Yes, I love it. I love it. A muy bonita. I love this place.
Okay.
Yay! Okay.
The first floor.
Oh, okay. Okay.
If you need a bathroom at night, it's possible you turn out light.
Ah, I see. Yes, I see. Turn the light on there. Uh-huh. I see.
It's possible tomorrow. To talk with
Yomar.
Yes.
Yomar
talk English.
Oh, okay. Okay. I can help you with your English.
What?
me puede.
Uh-huh.
I ordered con tu English.
Uh-huh.
I'm trying to say. I'm not saying it right. Lo siento. Mal Spanish. Okay.
I'm
finally out of the house today. I was kind of tired. I did my energy work. And so I just called my first Uber in Medellin. I'm in Central. I don't know what the Colombian women want with me.
Hello.
Those lovely ladies were just basically telling me that my ass is gonna get robbed if I didn't put my thing, my phone and shit up. So I love my life. I see how I attracted that. See how I manifested that. But I'm on the way. I'm in my first Uber on the way to Poblado. I feel like being around some English speaking people. Just meet some friends. And get some good food and go from there. So it should be an adventure. I am at the best burger in somewhere. Chef Burger. Actually, I was just really looking for someone to take me somewhere in Poblado, and I ended up here, and it's just like, fucking, I'm hungry, so I'm gonna eat here. I got the tangerine juice. I noticed that this is not Cartagena. This is not. This is some processed shit. Cartagena tangerine juice is fresh from the fucking tangerine. Like, this is not fresh squeezed juice. I was just surprised, and I thought that was across the board in Colombia. But I guess not. Maybe just not this restaurant. But today, the intention is to keep it light. I have to get my cell phone and stuff like that taken care of. I have to, I just want to meet some friends. That's it. That's the only thing that's on my to-do list today as far as here. And my food is here, so let's see what it looks like. Hello. Oh. Sorry. All right.
Translator.
Okay.
Que la disfrutes. Enjoy.
Okay, thank you. I'll be right back with my feedback. Burger's different. So, it has some kind of barbecue sauce, bacon, onions. Where can you buy it? Cartagena. Cartagena, Colombia. Very good. So I got some kind of jelly on it. It's called like a jelly burger. Very interesting, very sweet. Yet kind of salty. Caramelized onions. I just wonder if this food is as pure as it was in Cartagena. I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. Anyway, be back. I met a friend. His name is Will.
Yo.
His name is Will. He's from, don't tell me, I'm gonna say Lutheranville. Liverpool. He's from Liverpool. He's from the bougie.
Home of the Beatles.
Home of the Beatles.
Yeah.
Oh, so he think he all that. Well, Michael Jackson was from the United States. Okay. So, no, I met a friend. I manifested it. I was like sitting down eating a burger, and I was like, yeah, I want a friend who speaks English. But it's even better, though, because he's not American.
English.
Yeah, his English is not that good. Sometimes I don't know what the hell he's saying. But I'm saying, like, he's cool. And so we just decided to be random together. And so I love it. You travel alone, but you're never really alone. He traveled alone. And he ain't alone. Now he's stuck with me forever. Oh, well. Bye. Okay, so we must be in the rough part of town here. This is rough around the edges. They look American. That's where you come to shop. What is going on here? Yes. Yes. Angel, I guess we can go this way. Yes. Oh, what's it? I don't even know what's this way. I'm just walking. We didn't even see all of the statues. I don't know where we're going. I'll be back. So we figured out the metro system in, what is this, in Medellin. He figured it out.
I kind of sat around and gave moral support. I like it that way. So, bye.
Let's shoot the movie. So I got this Colombian thing. So this is basically like a big ass bacon strip slash pork rind. It's actually kind of tasty. I got a plantain, some kind of biscuit thing, a sausage. This is like a wannabe version of boudin from Louisiana. And I guess that is meat in there. It's an egg, rice, avocado that I'm not going to eat. Some crunchily crackly shit. And these beans are good. So we are at, I don't know how to say that, Patrina Mia. And it's cool. Their coconut rice is really sweet. I like the coconut rice. I ate some of his. So it's good. I would recommend coming here. It's cool. It's cool.